Welcome to my channel and welcome to a new vlog here in Malta, Europe. It's a beautiful sunny day. Hey guys, welcome to my channel and welcome to a new vlog here in Malta, Europe. It's a beautiful sunny day and I'm having my off today and standing near to St. Peter's Pools here in Marsaxlokk, and I'm gonna visit in this video St. Peter's Pool, which is right behind me, and I'm gonna use my mic also because it's quite windy today and it's a beautiful sunny day but quite windy. And in this video I'm gonna explore the St. Peter's Pool, which is a tourist attraction in Malta and a nice place to visit and go for a bath and enjoy and chill out. So let's see how does it look like and what kind of place is this, and let's explore a bit. All right guys, and if you are new to the channel, please hit the subscribe button because I roam around, I record vlogs and nice videos which will help you to travel around, and you're gonna see multiple videos related with traveling and on my channel related with traveling, related with daily life, etc. So let's go ahead and check out this beautiful place over here. And as well as, if you have not checked out still my previous video, just go ahead and watch it out guys. I have recorded a very nice video in which I was asking people's reaction, people's thoughts about Malta, what they like, what is the best place to go in Malta and what they like about Malta. All right, so let's go ahead. First of all, let me show you the beautiful beauty around here. I think it's kind of something shipyard or something like that right over there, and the pool is this way. I have parked my vehicle, my bike over there, and now I'm moving towards this pool. I thought to walk because it's nearby. So I've changed my parking from there to here because it's more nearby, and let me show you the beautiful view from here, and then we go down from there because St. Peter's pool is through that way. So we will definitely go through that way, and this is the beautiful sea view from here. This is me in helmet. Finally I have reached, and today is Sunday. So I've got my week off in so many days because it's a season time, and everywhere it's so busy, a lot of events. I work in hospitality, so again a lot of parties and everything. Small ice cream cart is over here and pool is that way, so I'm going down from the cliff. And what a beautiful view from here guys, very nice. From here I'm getting glimpse of this St. Peter's pool from there. Let me go down and explore a bit. It's a beautiful place, and let me tell you, last time when I was doing that video, in which I was taking people's reaction, in that video couple of people told me that St. Peter's pool is their favorite location. So that's when I thought, why don't me give a chance to explore around, because that is a definitely a nice location. And I can see from here lot of people are there taking sun bath and diving into the pool. Let me show. So look how many people are there. So many people are there. And let me go down and show you from there, then how does it look like from down there, and how blue pool is, how blue water is over there. All right, so this is me at the St. Peter's pool.
Hello.
Hi. So in this at the pool, it's quite though it is a summer time, but still I can see a lot of people around here because it's Sunday, and during the Sunday every people has their off time, so they want to come and they want to chill out and go into the water a bit and do many more activities. Yeah, there is a restaurant up there, so let's see. I want to go first of all down over there, and then I want to see that, explore the area a little bit. First time I want to go down. Okay, quite a hilly area, because if you want to visit Malta and want to explore this place, do comment, and I will definitely give you a shout out in my next video. So have a look, how does it look like from here. Hey. So many people are diving in from there down. So I want to go down too, but I don't want to go into the water at the moment, because going into the water, it's not my kind of thing, because I cannot swim. So that's the problem. I can't swim. And I heard there is a cave too somewhere in this island. I saw a Wikipedia page. So there is a cave too, so we'll try to explore that as well if I found, and if not, then let's see. So many people are diving in.
Plastic. Fire.
How beautiful, guys. How beautiful. Amazing. So as I have told you, so many people are diving into the water. I wish I could too, but I cannot, because I cannot swim, and the water is not deep. That much deep, but it looks beautiful. It looks amazing, and the restaurant is up top over there, and some people are over that rock. Yeah. Likewise, people are going into the water, but I wish I could swim. So I want to go down, but some other day. Let's walk a little bit and have a look around. There is a small cave type of thing down there. And it is literally crowded, guys. It is literally crowded. Everywhere is the people. Like, look over there. The gentleman is going to dive in. Have a look. Yeah. Likewise. So, as I said, it's very crowded around this area, over there, over here, that way. Everywhere it's crowded. I want to go up there as well. So, I will walk through that way and go up there.
Yeah.
finished it.
Everyone is enjoying, guys. I feel amazing over here. Everybody is diving in, jumping inside the water, and it looks beautiful, guys. It looks beautiful. Amazing. I feel like to sit over here for some time and look on those things for a moment and enjoy. Look, this guy also. So many people are diving in and I'm enjoying it. I want to go up there also, but I think it's very hard to climb up. And I'm having my bag. I just spoiled my helmet. I bumped into this rock and I dropped it into this rock, and it got so many scratches. I feel so bad for myself. What did I do? And I was about to drop this my camera as well. So I don't know. So let's walk around. Let's walk over there, up there, and let's see if I can climb or not. If I can, then it would be really nice. So as I said, I want to go up there, but I don't know how I'll be able to manage, but I will give a try if I can go up there. And this is all St. Peter's pool area. That's it. This is the place. I mean, there is the pool, and this is the seaside, and that's it. When you come, through this way. There is a restaurant up there, and it's really nice place to chill around, to enjoy. It's a beautiful place. I mean, anybody could go. Anybody would like to come in any sunny day, because it's beautiful. This place is beautiful. And if you are having a very good day, it's a nice place to enjoy, to chill out, to give it a chance. I mean, amazing. I don't think so. You will find anything more beautiful than this. And also, the best thing is there is no jellyfish. So, which is an incredible thing. I can't see anywhere, because when I go around and see a lot of water here in, I mean, most of the water has a jellyfish over here in Malta, but this does not. So finally, I'm going in to the water and walking up there. Let's see if I will be able to walk up or not, because there is so much water and I don't think so I'll be able to climb up with this kind of heavy bag with me, but I'll give it a try, definitely. So finally, I spoke in Hindi, so finally I'm a little bit up, but yeah, amazing. Let me show you how difficult it is. People go up and they try to come down. That's the whole St. Peter's pool area. Yeah. Finally, I made it somehow. And it was really difficult for me. But finally, I'm here up. And let me. Yes. Yeah. I've just extended my selfie stick of this camera. That's it. So there's a pool around me, and let me show you this place also. So many beautiful things here, so many beautiful people around here enjoying their day in this beautiful area called St. Peter's Pools. So it was my, it was my one of the list I wanted to, one of the places I wanted to visit in Malta in my bucket list. And today I completed it, and I'm happy, I'm enjoying it. And the most beautiful thing here is in Malta that sun sets here by 8:30 in the summer time. During the summer, sunsets by 8:15, 8:20, like this. So you get a lot of time, even though after work you wake up like late afternoon, and then too you have so much time to enjoy, so much time to visit around, explore the places. That's the thing I like about Malta. And comment down below, what do you like about Malta? And yeah, so today I woke up like 12 or 1 p.m. and then after that I left my home 4, and I was here in half an hour because I didn't know the road. And finally I made it, I'm here, and I like this. I like to work here, I like to enjoy here, and I like to visit places like this here in Malta. And hope if you ever come to the Malta and you enjoy the same way I'm doing. And that's it in this video. This is the first part, and second part of this video I'm going to explore around the beautiful places, like explore around the St. Peter's pool area, and what other beauties this area has other than this St. Peter's pool. All right, so if you are new to the video, guys, please hit the subscribe button. All right, thank you so much for watching. Bye bye.